Is your chandelier looking like this? Let me fix that. First, break the old one. Place one, two end rods from the ceiling and two from the bottom. Now a pearlescent frog light here. Cherry signs on two of the sides. Now cherry trapdoors, one, two, three, and four. So we get like an X. And then two more on one side, break this one and close it. Another one, another two here, close and break. A flower pot here and here. Cherry sapling in both of them. And there's your new chandelier. Thank you.